Craig is wearing.
So this is crazy, right? Like, come with me first. You know the songs, right? This morning, our fridge, right, it's full of water. Look at this. Full of water and canned beverages that nobody ever wants to drink. But also, in the drawer, in the door, I got baking soda. I got baking soda.
Baking soda! I got baking soda!
That's it. Water and baking soda. But anyway, we just figured out something that we are probably the coolest people around. I'm wearing a Team Hustle Made t-shirt, makes me really cool. Royce picked his t-shirt. And then I realised that Jazz was also wearing it. So we're going to go for breakfast this morning.
We're so in sync, guys.
Royce is struggling with his shoes. Breakfast looks good this morning. Cookville is exactly how I thought it would be. It's like this small country town that looks beautiful, that has a population of around 40, 45,000 people. Mainly a college town. Mostly students come here to study.
Look at it. Is that the White House?
Look, you can imagine a Western going on there. Look at that. Just, oh yeah.
Half and half is so good.
That's what you did yesterday, wasn't it?
There's an amazing place called Poets here in Cookville. You can get amazing bagels and a great coffee. Mm-hmm. It's that good. Look how much Jazz is smiling. Yeah.
Australian approved. I'm gonna do like an app that's like an Australian's guide to coffee abroad.
That's a good idea.
And it'll just have the whole world just blacked out and it'll be like this one place for poets.
Always get the work done like this.
My friend.
So thank you. I hit 50k yesterday. Yay!
What does this street look like, Ross?
Looks like literally a set out of a movie.
Especially that
like
one.
Any American movie.
There's a swing chair, a rocking chair, yeah. A flag.
Look at this porch here, right? This one. It's like. It's like so.
This is awesome. The one thing I kind of regret in the UK and not being born in the USA is I think I would have made a good American football player. I'm super fast, I love resting, I like smashing into things, and I like protection. Look at the size of that screen. Sorry, we're late.
What's the excuse this time?
Sorry, coach.
Mate, not acceptable. We're gonna do, what's the punishment? 1,000 stairs for time. So the first one again is 1.2k. Hopefully we're going to achieve that under the 6:20 mark. Nothing more impressive. Like if you're getting sub 6, I think we're going too fast.
Yeah,
we're showing off. And yeah. Then
it sure would be unimpressed.
Then we'll rest for 20 seconds when we get back here after our third lap. Then it'll be a 400 meter at 1:52. So that pace will then.
Today we're running off our 5k pace. We're doing over 5k. We're just running on the track. Yeah. This is a beautiful track. We've got some beautiful people. It's a beautiful day.
Tia does CrossFit. So does.
Try to.
So does Nick.
Ready, go.
And go. What happens is pretty much 1:30 for your on, then 2 minutes for your active recovery. 2 minutes and 2:20. But the whole big thing about the recovery is you must hold good position. Like if you're slashing around, suck it in there. We're going a fraction too fast then. So back it off so you can hold good posture. 1:30. Time yourself to see how long it gets below 100.
Why, is that where you should be recovering?
Oh, well, like, that's generally speaking like a good place to start.
That was impressive.
Impressive. That was good. It's just nice to blow out those cobwebs after having cold weather.
How hard was that for you?
That was challenging. I'd probably say that was like a 7 out of 10.
So you don't feel any different.
Because having that recovery run in between each working set was... That's what helped me get through the workout, so that was good.
And you had Royce making a lot of noise behind you.
Yeah, I had him breathing down my neck. But it's just, I think having people with you when you're pushing, it's just so much easier to push because you know you're not the only one hurting. And so, like, if I was to do that by myself, I reckon it would have been a lot more challenging. So it was really good having other people around.
What happened on that third 400 meters?
I avoided complete disaster, summoned all my athletic abilities, and managed to not myself. But it was close.
Tia's currently in the zone because there's a competition and she always wants to win them. It's the first one to get your heart rate under 100 after the whole session. Focus.
Greg, what's yours at now? 146.
There's a little smile there. The cheeks are up. That's a heart rate plus one.
Speaking of cheeks.
Ice cream, donuts.
Beef cheek.
So how many times do you run a week?
Probably more in shape.
Me?
Yeah.
0.5, as you've seen, the warm-up, and then I sit back and just time. But everyone else probably does it twice a week leading to the games. Monostructurally, like just the run on itself, yeah.
So I'm feeling confident because I did like pretty much half of the running. I only did the 400 sprints, so I couldn't do the recovery.
Are you going to run?
So we're going to do a 40-yard dash because America.
I did the mile or whatever.
And I beat Fraser yesterday in the go-kart, and I'm going to beat Tia today on the sprint.
I nearly pulled my hip.
You beat Dan Bailey, so I'm, you know. And we saw the reaction.
So fired up with that.
Royce, just
gonna humble this guy.
Look at that man.
It's got tense.
Oh, I'm so white.
Team, do not do CrossFit because you will not get hench.
I need to shave all this
fair,
now. I'll be super ripped.
I actually probably had maybe a 20 to 30 meter lead on Dan Bailey before he even started. So I got a little head start on Dan.
He's fast, eh?
And just tried to hold that.
Well, you were middle distance in school. He was a sprinter.
40-yard dash.
3, 2, 1, go!
I don't even know if I pressed record.
Tia got chafe.
No, I got chafe during the 400.
Oh, no, I was fine. My feet were starting to hurt on those 400, though.
You've got to toughen up.
But if you look at your legs, Royce, they could be on anyone.
This is a normal person's leg?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, that's romantic.
And then now, what we'll do before you move forward, let's just get disengaged and lift your heel up high.
Yeah.
High
five,
just do a click.
Okay.
No, more?
Okay.
Fail safe is just jump off and do it.
Yeah, okay.
Jesus.
Here we go.
And obviously tilt forward to go forward and then back the other way.
Almost.
Yeah, nice.
Almost
1 meter.
Just testing the waters.
Come back, Royce.
Alright, believe in me, team. Oh shit, there we go.
Yeah!
work.
And just like that, we, oh.
5 meters.
I used to run 800 meters on track and as well as 15, but later on towards like grade 12 and closer to when I was actually graduating, I just started doing 400 meter hurdles because doing two laps around the track was just getting way too hard to train for. So, you start to realize that you're like, oh, all right, I want to probably train for something a little less. Less time.
What was your best 800 at school?
It was like...
It's yet to come.
Yeah, it's yet to come. So back in school I did... It was like a 208.
Wow.
Wow.
What's your fastest form?
Oh, get it.
208,
get,
holy crap.
Get it.
There's like...
Get it?
I'm not going to get it then. I'm not going to clean your microphone.
I don't even care.
Now I feel like Casey Neistat. I'm on a one wheel, just done some running this morning, and we're in America. Might as well call it a Casey Neistat vlog. I'm going the wrong way around the track because I am a savage. This is way better than running. Who would want to run when you can do this? I've just found my new vocation in life, being a one wheeler. Why would you run when you can one wheel? Blows my mind. Also, this track is the coolest. So this track, you don't have to pay to use it. The public fund it, and it's open to the public. Anyone can use it. That's cool.
So I'll put it like kind of near this.
Whoa. I'll put it near this.
There you go.
And just relax, try.
Okay.
Woo!
Yeah, what do you do?
It's my goal to make Tia snort.
I just spread my love. And train hard.
If you can nail,
we all do it.
We're just saying, I blow my nose on my shirt when I'm running sometimes.
If you can nail the perfect banter,
who takes a tissue with them when they run?
Snort, then you're winning.
Tia just full on, just it's out of there before you know it.
Yeah, you didn't even use the shirt. You just.
This is like its own gimbal system. It's great. Shane's coming up with some ingenious plan, and he's nailed it. That has got to be a solid 10.
Pole vaulters blow my mind. Did you see that one where the pole vaulter did the pole vault and then he got the pole vault stuck on his penis?
Oh, yeah. Nope.
Now we go home, we chill, we eat, we hydrate. Ah.
This is going to take about like 20 G's from Gina.
I can see you riding one of these, Chaz.
Yeah, me too. You know, like, not this.
No, when, and you're like, you know when you get older and like you've done with CrossFit and everything and you've made it in life, Jazz will become just a biker.
With my 15 dogs.
With the 15
piled
dogs.
Piled up.
On the back. You'll just have a moped with like Labrador over the front. Golden Retriever. Oh, I'd love one.
I can't dance it, but I'll try.
Says she tied a little money, need a big boy.
You are the coolest kid on campus.
I'm the coolest kid on campus, not to be a campus. I'm like Van Wilder.
Yeah.
Pumping Fallout Boy.
Alright.
He loved it. He was wearing a Metallica t-shirt.
Stop! These things can really go off-road. I'm really impressed.
That's a frat house. I thought they didn't even I knew they existed, but I didn't realise.
We were going down
like that's an actual house. And it has like a crest.
You know when we were going down the other street though, I wonder if some of these are frat houses.
This right here is the Phi Gamma Delta.
They might be listening.
Frat house. And look, it's got a sign outside.
Look at the backyard, Craig.
They got a back. Oh wow, they got like volleyball in the back garden. Team, can you explain to me how frat houses work? Do like the uni pay for it, or do like the students pay for it, or like if you join a fraternity, do you just pay the rent, or? Like, cause it just looks like a party house.
Straight after track, Coke in a glass bottle. Always tastes 100 times better.
Oh, your sandwich from this morning?
Finishing off this morning's bagel.
Oh, nice.
I believe in America they call it a biscuit.
Yep.
It's a bagel.
Yeah, it's on a bagel, but...
Bit of banter going on the post that I just posted about us sprinting in slow-mo. Someone said, was Matt Fraser too scared? And he replied and said, and take a chance at losing at another cameraman? No, thank you.
I'm the fastest I'm the fastest cameraman around. Mars, bring it on. One on one. Calling out Mars.